Welcome to Baltimore's home for today's best country, 93.1 WPOC.
at supremeservicetoday.com.
Tell them my brother Alex sent you.
What's that sound? That's the sound of Downy Unstoppable scent beads going into your washing machine and giving your clothes freshness that lasts all day long. There it is again. It's like music to your ears. Ooh, more like music to your nose. That freshness is irresistible. Let's get a Downy Unstoppable bun shake. And now a sniff solo.
Yeah, your sister's getting you all wet and making you feel crunchy. Come on, Iz. It's ice. scientist. He's something.
He's a scientist, and whenever he gets mad because he made an explosion on himself, so whenever he gets mad, that's whenever he starts turning big, and then like his shirt will just have really good at that. And then that's whenever he turns into Hulk.
Okay. Well, mommy didn't know that.
Yeah. It's totally into the movie.
Okay. Well, I literally don't follow that stuff. Stuff. I just know that I like the movies a little bit.
Are you ready to hear
that? Yes, Izzy.
And are you going to stay for a couple minutes? Actually, let's make a video about this.
The video is still going.
I know, but let's make a separate video.
This is going to be the Walmart video.
Yeah.
It's already going, Izzy.
I know.
So now the audience clearly knows that you're obsessed with making videos.
You can think it Gramophone's talented team of designers can bring it to life. And my favorite part is the one-stop shopping. You're not trying
to... No, because we already started educating them on the stuff that mommy didn't know. And besides, if they know this, they're just going to be like, how did this lady not know this stuff? And I'm like, I don't know. I don't do all the pop culture stuff.
Okay, fine.
Clearly my daughter does, though.
What?
You. You know about more of this stuff than I do. I know more about, like...
You know more about trucks than I do.
Houses, trucks, a bunch of stuff.
It's weird because you're the grown-up, but I'm the little kid. And the little kid knows about Marvel more than you do. Even Charlie's surprised.
I have other more important things to pay attention to.
Is everyone surprised?
I don't know, they're right there.
Happen?
Tell your little story and then you and Charlie can share with us.
Wanted Bruce on their team, so that's when they make him part of the team. But then after a while, Bruce found out why, and he said no, because he didn't want anyone else to know. And then they explained to him that everyone knew. So then that's whenever he just decided to go and be with Will. And then, you know, the story began, and that's how I think you knew of it. But then this other punk girl, but yeah, anytime that Bruce gets mad about something or gets hurt or like something like that, he turns into Hulk. And then sometimes he turns into Hulk, but he's still like Bruce, so he's kind of like Hulk Bruce. But now they made him like he has a shirt off. So now Hulk is really naked at the top. Sort of like. And then with this other girl, her name, I forgot the girl's name whenever she is not She-Hulk. Because She-Hulk is literally her name whenever she's in Hulk form. She is now the top of the strongest person inside of Marvel. Because Bruce thought that he was the only one stronger than her. So now Bruce is like all embarrassed and like it's mad that she is now the strongest. So it's still the same for her. Every time that she gets mad, she transforms. So, but they both of them can now transform whenever they want to. So that's the story. Now can I have my ice cream, please?
You have to share it with your brother.
So now, did you catch up a little bit?
So yes, Lizzie. Thank you so much for enlightening me. I had no idea. I said thank you for letting me know. I had no idea. Okay, so since she's done, I'm just waiting for you guys to time out.
But that was a long thing.
So, green marble Hulk Jeep out there. That was cute. Maybe I should end up turning my Jeep into like Mighty Mom or Mighty Michelle.
Yeah. No, thank you.
That's cute.
Yeah.
I can do whatever I want to my Jeep. It's mine. Bye, guys.
you're sharing with your brother, right?
I'm showing the